What's this Hecarim skin? I don't know. It's a creature.
Larukrijaru skin. Larukrijaru.
I've got Grasp. I think the play in this elo is to just run Grasp every game, though, to be honest. A lot of this shit is just based on,
Come on, you geeks!
Come on, you filth!
Here we go, here we go. Yeah, let's make this easy. Charge! For Gondor! For the crown! Fight, you gits! Fight! Come on, freaks! You want some more? Huh? You want some, you gits? Come on! I'll fucking give it to all you champs! You fucking filth! That's what you do, you go man mode, you know pussy shit. See what I mean by making plays? Yeah. You make things happen. I have level 1 Sheen.
Ooh la la, level 1 Sheen, ooh la la. You're a Vex main, you have 3 CS. GG.
Shut your bitch ass up, brother. Bro, that Sheen fucking hurts. Oh, that shit sucked. Holy fuck, that Vex is weak. Wait, hang on. Bro, that Vex is so fucking weak. Oh my god, that thing is squishy. They probably think I use Sums, eh?
You fucking grease. Are you grease?
No, the shitty Thresh is that dipshit Jax player from last game. Fucking filth. Excuse me, ew. I don't think you want to take those trades, brother. No bueno for you. This guy should be ganked right now and just killed. Kinda sucks that I most definitely have to go back and use Grasp, but if it's the most consistent thing in these games that really has, like, huge impact, I'm not opposed to it. Because the big thing here is that, oh, Graves is, like, top side. Wait, you didn't just go behind tower and just beat her ass? Good. Oh, like Hecarim, bro, come on. Hecarim, ooh! Level 4 Pogarim. She's dead. Okay, bye.
Okay.
Hang on, what's this? Alright, bye, Missy.
Missy Fortune. Their tears will salt the ocean.
Specifically, this Thresh's.
Disgusting.
Oh, shit.
Oh, oh God, I gotta run. I gotta run, Jenny.
Ah. It's only cringe. It's only cringe. I'm pretty sure that's a Camille main. Lol.
Slow to death.
level, Thresh. Get the fuck out of here, you slime.
Yes, buddy, that's right. You can't beat me! You know why you can't win? Because you're a shitty team player. You're a stupid fucking top laner who only split pushes and never fucking groups and doesn't do anything. Go back to playing your dead lane in your dead fucking island. Don't ever play a champ that is useful to your team. Because you can't play it. Get the fuck out of here.